A suicide bomber is thought to have been the only person killed when he detonated his device in the porch of a church in Indonesia. The explosion happened after Sunday service at the Protestant church in the city of Solo. Indonesia is the world's most populous Muslim country and has often been the target of attacks over the past decade. Anti-terrorism police are at the scene gathering evidence.